New rebranding of my YouTube channel, Ugly Truthman Talks becomes Truthman Talks. In this episode we talk about the word and meaning of signature. One day you will start to sign papers. The meaning of word signature and importance, a person's name written in a distinctive way as a form of identification in authorizing a check or document or concluding a letter, or having a virtual signature. You sign for bank debt papers, or you will sign papers of wealth. You will sell using your signature, or you will buy. The people who study the types of writing can read a human personality just by seeing his signature. Do you use a dot in your signature, a distinctive sign, drawing, a short or long signature, easy to read, hard to understand, big or small in size? Why I am making this episode? Because too many people sign papers, deals, and contracts using their signature, without reading, and more important, they sign without understanding the documents what they sign. Please don't sign. A few moments in life we take to use our signature, and these documents decide our future. Our signature is our approval. Yes, I will marry you. Yes, I will work for you. Yes, I will buy from you. I agree long-term debt, where do I sign? I sign using my signature, this means I trust you. One of the first impressions in life come from our signature. You cannot have a beautiful writing and one ugly signature. If you have a beautiful signature, the first impression is already a success. If you sign you cannot change, it's over, or on the other side, if you sign, it's yours. Signing documents using signature is a fact of life you cannot avoid. This is the ugly truth of signature.